Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you might like a look at this 1990 Ford Thunderbird Super Coupe. Super Coupe was powered by the Supercharged 3.8 liter V6. And at the time was a pretty good performer. And this was in really excellent shape. So I thought we'd take a closer look at it. See, it's got the body color bumpers up front, with your Thunderbird badge right there in the center of the hood. And really nice paint on this one. It's pretty dirty at the moment, but you can tell that it'll clean up nicely. They have added some aftermarket wheels. And looks like some good rubber left on the tires there. Disc brakes, of course. This one actually has 45,000 original miles. That's pretty cool. Body color mirrors. Yeah, it looks like they've tinted the windows a bit. We'll take a peek inside. It's got the little touch buttons for the keyless entry. But all original in here. Door panel looks like new. And of course it does have power windows, power locks, power mirrors. And nice tall back bucket seats. All in leather. That is a powered seat as well. And it's got the really big, thick side bolsters. You know, more of a performance-oriented seat, obviously. And you got the custom steering wheel badging there. 120 mile per hour speedometer. Then you have your tach to the right. But then you have the additional boost gauge right there in the center up top. Pretty cool. Somebody's put a later model stereo in it. And it does have AC, of course. It's an automatic on the console. And over here you've got adjustable ride control and then your fog lamp switch. But it's in really excellent shape. The back seat looks brand new, like nobody even sat back there. And of course, the leather up front, it's going to show a little bit of wear over this period of time, but I don't see any rips or anything, and I mean, it's looking nice overall. But yeah, 45,000 miles, pretty cool. It does have four-wheel disc brakes. I like that color, pretty nice. Got the spoiler out back here. The Thunderbird badges in the taillights. And there's another badge out here that tells you it's supercharged. Definitely a cool looking car. Here, we'll go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. All right, I got the hood tipped up here. And it's looking really nice under here. You can see it's all original. They haven't modified it in any way. But it is still powered by the Supercharged 3.8 liter V6. You can see the supercharger up top here. And all the intake piping there. Pretty cool. And, you know, by today's standards, maybe not super powerful. But at the time, this thing would hang with everything else around. You know, and it made V8 levels of power out of a V6, so it's pretty cool. And this is a really nice, clean example. Not bad. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1990 Ford Thunderbird Super Coupe. 45,000 actual miles. 11,750. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I don't really come across these very often. And to find one with that low of mileage is all pretty awesome. But as always, we do appreciate you watching and commenting and everything. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.